Strawberries.
We are at Alisal Ranch. There's Uncle Robbie. We are at the breakfast. Hi, Lil. You say hi? Hi, it's a little rainy. There's Papa.
Hello.
Hello. I don't think we have any footage of Alisal on our tapes. And there's Chloe and Grandma, Daddy. Bob and Donna stayed back because it looks like rain. In a few minutes, there'll be a show. There's our performers.
That sounds nice.
Here we are, the breakfast ride.
Do you like to sit right here?
Oh, there she is. Like the breakfast ride.
See how close? It's a big, it's a chair for a big kid.
Having breakfast food.
Mm-hmm. Get up close.
You want to try it? You don't want to try it?
No.
Hi, Lillie. Jennifer, we'll zoom back in.
Good morning.
Good morning. There's Uncle Ron. And over there is Michelle, Jake. It's poem time.
Does Jake tell the poems?
And the rest of the guests.
Oh, that's good music. Mm. Isn't that, Lillie? Good music.
Lillie, are you going to dance for us? Yeah?
Okay, I'm just kidding.
What's up?
Right. No, it's really cool.
Really. Wild.
Did you like it?
His toe tapping.
What's that? What's that?
Do you have that effect on all the women?
You just soon not go and do my own thing someplace else, huh? Okay. At least you're honest. That's what I like. Who curls your hair?
She does it herself.
Huh? Who curls your hair?
Mommy.
She
Mommy.
Did.
Get too much in your mouth?
Yeah,
too much?
She got it. What you looking for, Silly?
You want to get down and dance, Lillie?
She's real polite about it.
Of the cottonwood trees, send me out for everybody's. Uh-oh, she says.
Yeah.
I think it's time you learned about geography, girl. A little song about geography. No, no, I'm already scared. Get this man away.
We share the strawberry, Chloe?
Come on, so long. I'd rule a herd of cattle down from old Bassin' Way. That's how I come to be in the state of Iowa. Little gown and I wear eyes of big and blue. I asked her what her name was. She said, Sue City Sue. Sue City Sue. Sue City Sue. I'd swap my horse and dog for you. Oh, Sioux City Sioux. Sioux City Sioux. Oh, it ain't no guy that's true. And the sweet Sioux City Sioux. I asked her if she had a bow. She said, yes, quite a few. Still, I started courting my sweet Sioux City Sioux. The first time that I stole a kiss, I
Huh? Is that you? This is you right here. Does that look like you?
That's a guy.
Who's that guy?
Is that your daughter with you?
Can you say Jake?
Is that your daughter with you?
That's my niece. It's her trouble. It's her fault that I need them books. It's all her fault.
She kept encouraging me right along.
Yeah.
I actually got the hot shot out.
You're having a good time so far.
Mm-hmm. Were you folks up here last time?
Yeah.
You're saying about the same time?
Exactly. Yep, and I would flash that one of the project digital cameras.
It can't. Get moving. Well, these girls are. That's a good song, though. Here.
Mention Dave Tammy here in case you're interested, but if you don't like him, just, you know, you can shove him off in the creek here. But the last 3 years, believe it or not, he has been nominated by Western Music Association of some sorts I don't know where it was because it wasn't around here because I wouldn't have voted on him anyway. But he was nominated for the Entertainer of the Year and the Songwriter of the Year and the Song of the Year. So it's not too bad for Alisal. I made the mistake of letting him ride home with me one time. I was up in Bishop and he was doing a show and I was up there for some reason or another and he was hitchhiking and so was I, but we got a guy to bring us home and I've been stuck with him ever since. But anyway, he does a lot. He just got back off of a big deal up at Death Valley or someplace last weekend, doing a whole bunch of stuff up there, and they even pay him sometimes, believe it or not. I don't know why, but if you're really interested in that stuff and you guys want to torment somebody on the way home, just go down and buy one of his tapes, plug it in that thing and turn that volume up as high as it'll go, and they'll do you anything you want to, just get to turn that darn thing off. He just came out with a new one, and what is that, Tony Paul, or? Tony Paul's the newest tape he came out with. But you know, I couldn't let somebody just come in here and get ahead of me because I thought if he can make a tape, I can make a tape. But he had a whole crew of people pushing buttons and turning knobs and all that kind of stuff to get his deal, but I couldn't.
All right, take a picture.
I had to make sure that they take a Sandra, Robert, Jennifer, I need to get closer, a little closer together. And I'm going to get a little... zoom a little bit in.
Give me warning.
One, two, three. Oh, great one.
Very nice, Lily. Yeah. Yay! Dance, Lily.
Mean. We can make a song out of it.
Oh, wow.
He doesn't talk to me. He doesn't really.
Uncle Robbie mean to Lily.
Sorry, go ahead.
Let's see, there we go. Hi, horsies. The barn at the Alisal Ranch. It's egg hunting time. Oh, that's a start step. That's an emu? Huh.
Robbie and Joe. Easy. If there's a chicken on the nest, don't put your hand in there. You let me push her up, and then we'll get the eggs, okay? Because she'll peck you. These won't, but the ones on the nest will. Alrighty? Last one in, please shut the gate.
When you put the
eggs in the basket,
very gently.
I miss the rules.
Don't touch anything is the rule.
I'm going to screw up big time.
Squeeze by here.
Go ahead. Sweetheart, go ahead. Put it in the basket real easy, okay?
Put in the basket.
Atta girl. Sit down, nice. Easy, darling. Good boy.
Lillie, did you want to get an egg? You want to find one?
There's a lot of rooms that can
stay. Nicely, look. Nicely.
Good job. What color was that one, darling?
Logie, let other people get in there.
What color was that?
Dilly.
It's green, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll tell you about that.
That's enough, boy. Come back.
Do you see any over here?
You see over here?
She got one.
Let's see.
Very gentle. Very gentle. Let's put it in the basket.
Good girl. All right. Let's see what these old girls have to offer here. Whose turn is it? Come on, darling. Come on. Just reach in there and get the egg. I got the chicken. You hear that noise she's making? That's what they call setting. She thinks that she's going to make baby chicks, but she's not. There's no egg given in there. Okay, come on.
There's Chloe saddling up.
Let's get you out of this little area here.
On our favorite horse named Cisco.
You going for a ride, hey, Chloe?
Hey, Chloe's going to go for a drag.
Come here, Cisco. Let's go for a little walkie. Come on.
Oh, wow, Chloe.
What do you do? How do you move him?
You just pull.
Pull him? Come on, Cisco. Come on.
Pet him a little bit. He'll be happier.
Come on, buddy. Can we take her for a little ride, buddy? Come on, buddy.
Scratch his nose.
Show him who's boss, Bob.
Oh, he wants to go anywhere. You want to go for a walk with Chloe?
Come on. I thought you were that advanced rider, Bob.
I am, but I don't want to hurt him.
You don't want to hurt him.
Can we go for a walk, Cisco? Hold on, Chloe. You don't want to walk, Cisco?
Yeah, all right, Bob. You gonna make your 8-month pregnant wife drag him around?
Come on.
He's kind of got, this thing is all.
He's got an attitude.
Well, yeah, he's got an attitude.
Come on, Cisco.
Come on, buddy.
Come on, get away, Cisco.
It's okay, Chloe.
Mommy, I need help.
Skip's gonna help us.
Come on.
Just going for a drag.
Come on, Cisco. Oh my God.
Three girls pulling a horse. All right. Woo! They went all the way from there to there and back.
Drop her in the back.
What a ride.
All right.
Okay, now go nice, make a big circle around the bottom. We shouldn't walk behind horses. Sometimes you scare them.
Hooray!
Good job, Chloe.
Good riding,
Chloe.
Well done.
Great.
How was that, Chloe?
You want to ride it?
The horse bit you?
Did it put you on there?
No. I had to tie him down better.
The flies are biting you? Oh no.
You did good riding, Chloe.
You did.
He's just lazy, sweetie.
What's lazy?
He's tired. He doesn't like to walk. What? He doesn't like to walk.
Okay, is he coming through?
Chloe, come here, sweetie.
Gotta
get out of the way.
Why? Big truck coming through.
What?
The guy's
bringing the hay. Little barn set up.
Took his little nose and pushed me.
The horse boardy. Cowgirl. And a big horse. That's Skipperoo right there. Skip, Skipperoo.
Honey, the truck's coming behind you.
Honey, the truck's coming behind me.
Well, are they in the car with air holes in the box? Huh? Your presents? No.
No.
One of them's in the car. Okay. Does it have air holes in the box?
Oh, goodness sakes. Show this to Jennifer.
Yes, it's fine.
It shouldn't be. No, just can't get enough of that soap thing.
Is it a pet?
No. I can't see it. The VCR co-pilot is blocking my view.
Can you give this to Jennifer?
Can you knock down the co-pilot for us?
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, now this is Chloe's first day of kindergarten, and we got here nice and early so we can play and check it out. And it's September 9th. Say hi, Chloe.
Hi.
And this is the kindergarten playground, and her class is going to be right up there with Mrs. Carlson. Chloe's class is getting all organized. Chloe, can you smile for me? And this is Mrs. Carlson, your teacher. And the other kids, and there's Michelle.
Let's find a special spot on the floor.
Brandon, and your friend Brandy.
And Mrs. Bendek will be here Monday through Wednesday.
Hey, buddy.
You know what? I'm filming for the class. I'm a teacher.
My name is Mr. Red. It's my game. I try real hard to be To this farm I shall go. Bloody Peter, go on home. This is take me out alone. Naughty Peter, go on home. This is take me out alone.
Yeah.
Marla, Marjorie, Miss Lillie, Camilla, Christina, Olivia. Woo! And on this side, we have Evan. Shake it, Evan. I'm going to save this for later years. I need this. Oh, he left. And there was Luke, Miss Lillie, who's enjoying, Miss Macy is enjoying this. Miss Handy. Very close. I close up with Mrs. Farrell.
Ah!
Fire Dove Canyon Halloween Boo Bash. Grandma Norma. Wait, who's that? Is that Grandma Norma? Why, yes, it. Oh, splendid as usual. Hello, Tooth Fairy. What are you doing? There's Chloe.
Hey, Bergie?
Yeah.
Where's Bob?
Are you done?
Let's go.
The melee.
Wow, girls. It's 2 days before Halloween, and we are busy making pumpkins.
Yes, pumpkins.
And we're taking out the gooey
seeds.
Yeah. We drew our own faces. Macy has a really nice face on there. Let's see if we can see it. That. It'll be really interesting to cut.
Mom, my thing's flying away.
What's flying away? Something's flying away.
No, look.
Could it be the big bug? Ah!
No, I mean the eye.
The eye? Okay, we can draw it again.
Mine too.
And there's Lillie's. These are the pumpkins we got from the farm. Let's keep it over the sink.
Can I see?
From the farm.
Can I see?
Can you see? Yeah, see that in there? Okay. It's Halloween night.
Oh, Halloween night.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, that's nice. We'll save that. Okay, big frown
Mama
for the camera.
Mama, yes. I want to do something. I want to look. It's Halloween and me and Chloe are taking a picture. And Riz is laughing after
that. Woo! Who's that girl? Oh no, what are you? Special Forces, SEAL.
Mom, are you a dum-dum?
And Cindy Lauper Mommy, in the
background. Mom, Mommy, I'm Chloe. Mom.
No, who does, don't be no, rude. She does Batia.
Mom, are you a dum-dum?
What is that? What lurks? What lurks? Ah, oh, pumpkin magic. Pumpkin magic, pumpkin magic, pumpkin magic, pumpkin magic, pumpkin magic, a sea of pumpkins, pumpkin magic, pumpkin magic, pumpkin magic. Ooh! but lurks the queen pumpkin. It's the pumpkin queen. Hey, look.
Kate.
Oh.
We've got the Jacobsons here.
Burn it all.
Oh, Princess Katie.
My name is not Katie.
And Batman. I'm not sure who that Batman is.
Who's Batman?
Very serious Batman.
Guys, we should have brought Grandma because she was. She's
and the Tooth Fairy. And Katie the Princess.
Can you go give Lukey a hug?
Leave alone.
Is that a bear or something?
Mom!
Just go down there.
Mommy, Mason's playing with the candy.
Yeah. Okay. Dad called. He said he was.
Here we go. I'm lighting the candles on Macy's second birthday.
Birthday.
Wait, wait, wait.
Too.
Who's in the room? Who's that?
Dada!
Who's in the house?
And who's that right there? Who's that?
Oh, don't touch.
And there's Macy's the birthday girl.
Wow.
We got a lot of candles.
Now
candles.
Yeah, Macy.
I think that might be good because I'm burning my fingers. Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Macy.
She's spitting them out.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Yay, we love you.
Want
a fishy.
Okay.
I want a fishy.
This cake was decorated by Chloe, Lillie, and Macy.
I want two candles around my fishy.
And Daddy.
What's today?
Hanukkah.
Yeah.
Wait, wait,
it's the third day of Hanukkah, not the first.
That's right.
You know what? She's so smart. Just me.
That's what I said.
So you should not be wasting your money. You're
The Hanukkah Frenzy 2002.
What's it called? Hot pants.
Let me see, let me see. Hold them up, Chloe, over here.
Now that goes on the bottom of your other one.
Oh my goodness. Oh, there's the cow. Okay, I just want to make sure it's a better cow.
Macy!
I want
Chloe wrapped that, by the way.
Very nice. Look what Chloe got.
Chloe got Grandpa this.
What is that?
Thank you very much, Chloe. It's all I owe you.
Chloe.
Thank you. This is Grandpa always wanted his own life.
I got it.
Faster, Chloe. Chloe, faster.
Working for
Mason.
This is a good bag. Yeah. Hey, Norma, why don't you put this? Can you save your bag?
Okay.
And then
Mason, when Mason come over, Grandpa show you how to work that.
Oh wow, Sandor.
Tablet. Yeah. This doesn't have a tablet.
Wow.
Oh wait. It doesn't have a tag.
Oh, those are cute.
Let's hold those out. Look at us.
Let me see. I have tags and everything.
It looks like
something.
It's a
Britney
Spears watch.
She's
okay. Wow.
What'd you get,
Lillie? You know what? After you open something, maybe my girls can put it over here, or else things are going to get mixed.
Yeah, I thought you would like that.
We've got reindeer food that we're going to set out for the reindeer on the driveway. Come on out. Papa's here. Papa took the big girls to a party today. We've had a very big day. So we've got Grandma and Papa here. Come on, Mace. Let's go see. All the houses are all lit up. Chloe's been tracking Santa Claus on the computer.
Mama.
Can Grandma and us make some more of this stuff so we can sprinkle more, Mama?
Hi.
I think this is plenty, hon, but we can see. You don't think so? And there's Grandma and our Christmas lights.
And me, Lillie. Hi. Oh.
And there's Lillie.
And there's
Mommy.
Macy Jane.
We have a tracker to tell when Santa comes to our house, and we can like surprise him.
On the computer.
She was doing that at the store today.
Was she?
Mama,
excellent.
Mama, I want to see.
Hi, my name is Grace,
and okay. I'm doing the boogie dance. And I'm sweating
okay,
this
let's
out.
See. Here's our. You want to tell me what the ingredients are?
It's What is it again, Mom?
Chloe, do you remember what it's called?
It's magic dust, and you make it out of cinnamon, Cheerios, raisins, and cinnamon,
and sparkles,
sparkles, and you mix them up.
And some oats.
Let's
see if we can see.
Mama.
See?
Mama.
And then the reindeer.
Mama, look
yes.
it.
Oh, there we go. Now we can see a good handful
really
of it. Beautiful.
Let me see, Mace. Lillie, I can't see you over there.
I got Band-Aid.
Mama, what is this? Cool Kitty. Is it a coloring book?
I got a notebook.
What did you get, Mace?
Oh, cute. I can use all these back to teacher.
Wear them. Check out Daddy. Well, don't check that out. Chloe made those pajama bottoms all by herself at sewing class.
I'm looking sweet.
It's just the kind of cuff Daddy was hinting about ever so gracefully. And Lillie picked out the shirt to match.
Picked out the shirt.
Huh?
He wants to give me a kiss in the picture.
Very nice. Very nice.
Mom, do this.
I think Papa has his outfit, or Daddy has his outfit
Mama,
for today.
I like this. Thank you, Lillie. What is it?
Okay. It is January 2nd, 2003.
Mama,
is that you, Macy?
It's your mama. See mama.
You guys want to see each other?
Yeah. Hi, my name is Lillie and I have a green arm.
Very
Thank
nice.
You and a green hand.
Very nice. And there's Luke and Katie.
We have dirty water because nice. We have three Miss little Heidi. Naked bodies.
Goes with the
and
dirty
they might
towels.
Pee in the water.
Uh-oh.
No, Lillie. Please. And take one.
Something.
No.
I'm your
sister.
I am. Yeah, here
comes the kids, everybody. Lillie, you're facing that way. You want to face this?
It's January 3rd, and Emma had a slumber party with us.
You're the center of this show, Lillie. That's excellent.
Thanks.
Yeah, there they go. Wow. Wow. Very nice move. Good
Good move.
Well, you suggest.
Touching, you just look. Makes you feel watching with me. Palm Desert, we were invited for the Pepsi All-Star Softball Game weekend at the Hyatt Grand Champions. And there is Sweet Lillie. We had a dinner carnival party last night. We've been swimming, Daddy Golf, Mommy got a massage, there's Sweet Macy.
And Mama?
Oh! And there's
Mama.
Daddy. Yes.
Mama.
Doing what he does best. All right. We're ready.
Mommy.
1 second. I'm going to catch Chloe going down the slide that she's done about 1,000 times. Get a good close-up here. Woo! Today is actually the softball game, so we have the pool to ourselves.
Mommy.
Okay, you can tell us.
When I went down the slide, I was going to cry.
You were going to cry, but are you going to do it again with Daddy?
No.
I'm going to take your picture.
No.
Not even for your picture? Tell them how you had your face painted last night, like a butterfly.
I had my face painted like a butterfly last night. Do you want to see it?
Woo!
There it is. And now I'm a kitty.
Swimming. Macy, you going to go swimming? I take your picture. No, the other pool. Lillie, why don't you go in with her so I can take pictures of you girls doing ballet in the pool? There goes Chloe, okay. And here comes the hot one.
There comes the hottie.
Action!
Action, go Daddy, go!
Woo! Go Macy, go Macy, go Macy. That's the life, baby, that's the life.
Ready? Here we go.
Woo!
She
did it.
You stand up right here, 2.5 feet.
Daddy, do it to me.
Has anyone seen Chloe?
I don't know.
Whee!
Daddy, I want to go down again.
What?
Here comes Bob teaching the girls a valuable lesson. You never ask because they say no. You just do it. I have a feeling Lillie's going to take that lesson to heart. And here they come. Can you hear them? Oh, someone got left behind.
Only one. Okay. Only one at a time.
Oh.
Only one at a time.
Huh, he had no idea. How sweet.
Oh, no.
Little neck and body.
Bye-bye, George. And I'm Jason and Mama Jacob. Bye-bye.
Mommy, take your picture. Huh? Macy, is that a good temperature? It's like freezing. She keeps saying, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, good. You go touch the water? She's so cold. Macy, should we go get a towel, honey?
No.
No.
We're swinging and Macy's on my lap. It's fun.
What's today?
Today is when Chloe is not feeling good.
Uh-huh.
And Macy's sitting on my lap.
I can't see your smile, Lillie. Smile. There it is. Hi, girls.
Hi, Daddy.
It's the end of January or middle of January.
I just make you like a dude.
And Macy looks like a dude. You want to see yourself, Mace?
Yeah. It is good.
Is that a dude?
Yeah.
Mace, your hands.
Oh.
Can we back it up so I can see that you hold your whole outfit? Today is the Super Bowl, so we're going to go up to our friend's house, the Norbys, and watch Super Bowl and play. Oh, wow. Pretty girl, huh? Yeah. Woo! Can you say, yeah, baby?
Yeah, baby.
You say, I'm all that in a bag of chips?
Yeah, I
yes, you are. Oh. Whoops. And there's big sister
hey,
Chloe.
Hey, don't look at my hair. It's ugly.
And coming up on Wednesday is Chloe's Little Red Hen performance.
And Grandma's going to be spending 3 nights and 4 days.
And Grandma Norma's coming. Let's take a picture of Lillie. Lillie's learning how to read on the computer. 1 minute. Here's Lillie learning how to play.
Here's a new sound.
She's say learning how to read on the computer.
Click on it. If you don't know the sound, wait, and we'll tell you.
Mommy.
Okay.
Mama, mama, we want to be fed. When will the wheat be turned into bread? Thank you. What?
Chloe?
My name is Chloe. I'm 7 years old and I count to pieces on a little teapot.
Yeah. Yeah.
She's doing the moves from exactly from the TV. Watch the TV and do your moves so I can see you.
You want to see? Okay, step back. What's your name, Mace?
Missy.
That's blinking. Yeah. What's your name? Say it louder.
Missy.
Macy. That's right. Daddy. I love you. That's you. You dance. Gotta back up a little so you can see. Can you do a curtsy? Back up and do a curtsy. Yay! Thank you. She loves the wiggles. There were lots of great things on the farm. She's 2 1/4. Daddy is off at Harvard for the week at an education, some sort of seminar. And so we're holding down the fort with lots of rain this week. So we've got lots of wiggles going. I don't know if you can see on the TV, she's doing exactly their moves. Good dancing, Mace. You're awesome. Oh, playing. It's a beautiful day. It's maybe 75 or 80. Ooh, I hope she doesn't crash. And they're going wild on the swing. And having a really good time together. Chloe is at school. She'll be home pretty soon. There we go. I lost him. Go.
Hi, I'm Lillie. I just got my kindergarten shots on the day. What day, Mama?
A week ago Friday.
A week ago on Friday, I got my kindergarten shots. I got one right there and right there. And I don't think... Oh my gosh. Macy, lift it up. I want to show you something. And I'm always funny.
Ow! Uh-oh.
And this is the 4th of We're slipping. July, Chloe's birthday.
The 4th of July, huh? Not March 26th?
No, it's 4th of July.
Okay. Okay. Yes. Start over. Oh. Two hands.
Do I want to sew? Video?
Take 2. Beautiful.
And also this is, take me.
Mm-hmm.
This is the 4th of July.
All right.
This is the 4th of July. This is Lillie being the tree, and I'm Kelly Stone, the girl. She's the narrator.
And this is April 11, 2003.
Yeah, no. And I got something to say. We're going to be
it's
acting
July 18th.
The giving tree. And, I'm sorry, but we're not doing the whole play, but we're doing half of it just to tell you how it would go. And
great.
This is
here we go.
And there's she Audrey. Loves a little boy.
Or a little girl named Audrey.
Little girl. And every day the girl would come and Eve would and he
and
would
Macy.
Gather her leaves.
Okay, you want to pick off some leaves, guys? Pick off Lillie's leaves. Hey, Lillie, sit down so they can
and
pick off all your leaves.
And make them into crowns and play king of the
forest. Yay! Not the apple. They can pick off everything because we need to do it anyways.
Yeah. He would climb up her trunk.
The
And it's made from our branches.
Okay.
Pick off the leaves. And eat apples.
Yay. Okay.
And they would play pretend hide and go seek.
Okay, girls, pretend to eat the apples.
And when he was tired, he would sleep in our. She was sleeping in our sleigh.
Pretend to go sleep. Go to sleep.
And the boy loved. And the girl loved the tree. Very.
Chloe, correcting. The war is still going on. She's like, we're starting. It's not quite finished yet. But that's good. She's right. Now the Passover. Says, if you look to page 5, in Passover, they were celebrating the ancient festival of the Hebrew slaves from Egypt, which historical records indicate, although that's an important feature in the Passover, goes back even earlier, before the Exodus. It was called Hag HaPasach, which meant that they all got together and had a spring festival. Passover,
pay attention.
That life go on. It's like Easter. It's a spring festival or a future of life, and the people should feel good about themselves and have a sense of future. The Jews lived in Egypt, and it was called Pharaoh's Land. And there's a song we're going to sing which tells the story if you go to the back of the book. Egypt's land.
Let my people go.
Oppressed so hard
they could not stand. Let my people go.
Go down, Moses,
way down in Egypt's land, tell old people go.
That's the story.
My name is get in the photos.
Del Coronado. I think we're just about done. It's the middle of June.
Hey, look what I got from my supermarket.
Chloe, Grandma, well, you're too close.
Okay.
Grandma bought us souvenirs.
This is the softest stand in the world.
Yeah, I like it.
It's got no hard cells. Chloe, you're gonna get it all over. And over there, we have...
Macy, do crabs like you?
Uh-huh. Did you say that?
Can you tell me that? Ta-da! We're looking for crabs.
Crabs,
there's
crabs,
all
we
kinds
love
of
crabs.
Yeah, there's a crab under there, Mama. You
yeah.
See it?
There's one scooting along in here too.
See him?
See?
Yeah.
It's Mama's clipping its tempers.
They're sort of all around in here. There's the Dell. We are there.
The life of the ocean.
It's coming in.
Go.
It's cold.
Can I start?
Yeah.
This water is the coldest!
It is very cold.
It's freezing and I'm stepping into people. And did you see the crabs over there? They were big.
I don't think he's dead. I saw him moving. He's kind of a different looking kind of a crab.
He is.
A weird preschool.
I can't see her, but there she is. There's Macy. He just knocks her out this whole thing. He knocks her out. That's my doggy. She's 2 and a half. Before it gets too busy, this is Princess Lillie's Gardens. We are celebrating her most royal fifth birthday.
It's my birthday.
And there is Princess Chloe.
No, this is my birthday.
Oh, okay.
Lillie's birthday, and we're celebrating her birthday.
And this is Princess Chloe, her birthday.
And there's Grandma Norma, Princess... I think Grandma Norma is at the Mad Hatter's Tea Party today. And there's Grandma Sandra, Queen Sandra. Princess Macy, can I take your picture? Princess Macy wanted a bun also. There's Princess. Here's Princess Camilla working on her treasure chest.
And there's Princess Allie. The most beautiful princess dress. We have Princess Shannon. And our birthday girl, Lillie. Can you smile? Let me see. Very nice. And she's making a very decorated treasure chest. A lot of decorations. And there's Princess Courtney on the cookie swing. And we've got Princess Macy sucking her thumb on the swing. Hi, Mace. The ladies are so civilized. Hello, Princess Olivia.
Can Princess Shannon come sit next to you?
Please, please, Princess Shannon. The warriors.
Defending
the palace. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. They're battling.
Hey, Lord.
I'm going to
have a sandwich. Anybody want
That is Sir Luke and Sir Jacob defending Her Highness. Or Her Hiney. Princess Priscilla is in the house.
I heard a squeaky voice.
The same kingdom. Let's see. Wait, no, stand up. Wait, no, sit in. Wait, don't stand up. Wait, sit in.
Come on, guys.
Wait, sit. You know what I'm saying? Sit. All right, everyone, stand down. Possible that I, Princess Priscilla, have made a mistake? Did I make a mistake?
Yeah.
Is it possible?
Oh, Lillie, can't touch the limbo stick.
No touching.
No touching.
Gotta bend down.
Don't you know that party open to anything?
Good one.
Are you up for it, Princess?
Right.
Just a little faster. Here we go.
Faster,
on okay. Your mark, get set, go!
Right up the way.
Yes, it is. The center of the universe. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Oh, Aziz. Hello, we have our next door royalty joining us. Hello, Miss Hessa.
Everyone wants to make things in your image.
I take a wide look at all the people on Lillie's birthday. Chloe! Hey, Chloe!
Oh, thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
Well, that's too bad.
Well, it's like Barbie.
Okay. All right, are you ready, everyone?
Yeah. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
I've given it some thought, but I need it.
Do that.
Say happy birthday to Lillie.
The purple. Let's see if I have some
sparkles. I believe I
do. Oh, right behind Olivia.
The what?
Oh, there's her bag is right on the ground here.
There's a
Morgan. Yeah, there is. Morgan over here. Oh, she can go. Shannon, you want to try one? Morgan, here's your bag.
I want to try one.
Of course. Stand behind, right before. Come on.
Incoming!
Come here. Macy, you want to have a turn?
Morgan, no more going in.
Imagine that.
It's
always fun to get the
top
shot.
The 2002 Campfire Girls Summer Camp talent show. We know there's a lot of talent to be had. And there's Keaton.
And there's all the campers. Chloe is so excited we're here. As you can see, I believe that's her with her back to us right there. There's the camper.
Alright guys, let's start.
Okay,
ready?
I got a wife and three kids, all brats. One day my boss came up to me and said, hey, are you busy, Joe? I said no. Then I pushed this button on the ground.
Wait till her boyfriend sees this when she's about 16. Okay, Lillie. Catherine is babysitting. Whoa, Catherine is babysitting for me today.
Mom, watch this.
So I could actually grocery shop. And look at them go. There's Lillie and Catherine. Wow. Hello, Macy.
Mom.
She's so pretty. Big girl panties.
My hair, so do you think that was going to be the end of it?
Yeah, I guess not, huh, Chloe? Chloe is almost 8, Macy's 2.5, and Lillie is 5. Big 5. And they're having fun. Continuing the tour, just occurred to me, our granite is supposed to come in tomorrow, so I thought we should say farewell to this beautiful white tile that has served us quite well for the last 10 years. I've been trying, and Bob, trying to empty stuff out to get ready. So we should be getting all new appliances and granite and all kinds of good stuff. So we'll do a before and after.
Everybody.
This
okay.
Is Chloe's big birthday.
The
magic Bob.
Follow the rules. Okay. Then I'll have it during the show. What's number 2? You got it. Number 3, no fighting or playing on the floor here during the show. And, okay, what is it? Oh, everybody had one, yeah. You never had one? Oh, okay. See, if you had one of these, you never would have caught cold. But there is sort of a catch to it. You have to do exactly as I tell you. Don't do anything any differently, and you'll never catch cold as long as you live. First thing, of course, you have to unwind it. Okay, now, watch this carefully. I'm going to pull the blue one down. Did you see the yellow one go up?
Yeah.
Yeah, now pull the yellow one down and the blue one goes up. Now, here's something you probably could figure out. You could take the blue one and make the yellow one go up and down. And you keep right on doing that until you take the red one. Now, the red one also makes the yellow one go up, and then the white one goes down. It doesn't count on that side. It only counts on this side, because when you pull that down to here, now you can do this, and you got to do that at the end. You got all that? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, yeah, I better do it again. You can take notes. First thing you do is you pull the blue one down, makes the yellow one go up. Yellow one makes the blue one go up, and blue one, you might remember, makes the yellow one go up and down. And you can keep right on doing it until you take the red one. The red one makes the yellow one go up, and then the white one will go down, right? But then you have to pull this one down to here, because in the end you have to do that. On the other hand, if you want to, you can even pull the white one down. That'll also make the yellow one go up, and then you can do this like this. Now you can either go this way or that way. If you go off to that side, take the blue one off to the right, that'll make the yellow one go up. Take the red one off to the right, that'll make the yellow one go up. Then you take the yellow one itself over to here, and you let it swing around. Or you go to the left. Now, if you go to the left, take the blue one off to the left, that'll make the yellow one up. Take the right one off to the left, that'll make the yellow one up. Then you take the yellow one down like this and let it dangle around. You know, whenever I do this, people get skeptical. They don't believe me. And they say that thing wouldn't prevent the common cold. What's inside the orange tube? Well, there's a cap in there. See the cap here? But then there's usually somebody right down front, and they'll say, no, we see a crack in the center. Open it there and let's see what's inside. Well, you know, we magicians aren't supposed to show you how we do these things, right? But I don't want anybody here to catch a cold, so I'm going to open it in the center, and you're going to see that the only thing that's in the center of the orange tube is magic. Make them vanish. Did yours vanish? Open it. I'll get up. Watch. One goes in my hand, one goes in yours. Close your hand, turn it over. One here, one there, snap my fingers, mine's gone. Two.
Oh, really?
President of the United States to come here today and climb up a tightrope just to entertain you. How big can a trick get, right? President, he's a busy guy, right? I have him right here. The president of the United States. It's me. Well, I can be president. There's only one thing you have to do. Get elected. Anyway, he's the one who's going to climb the tightrope. So what I'd like to have you do is pinch him and hold him just the way I'm holding him right there. Okay? Good. Let me get out the tightrope. That's not it. Here's the tightrope. It's a big rubber band. Okay? Okay, now, hold him with your hand at the top. Like this, yeah, okay. Now, we want to have them right at the bottom. Lay it on like a tent. Okay, let go. Now, I showed you how to throw the magic. Throw the magic, but at the same time, say the word climb.
Climb.
Wow. Oh, say stop.
Stop.
How about that? Yeah, you got the power. Did you want to try it again?
Yeah.
Okay, here, hold that. Let me tie it. I'll get it for you. And it's got a badge. Anybody read the badge?
I can. What
does it say?
I believe in magic.
That's right. Now, the rule number one is you have to believe in the magic yourself or nothing happens. Oh, here, I got a cape for you. Now, I got this cape at a garage sale last year right after Halloween. A fellow by the name of Dracula. do you remember who that is?
No.
Dracula? He's a vampire. See, and, you know, vampires can turn themselves into furry little animals that can fly. Do you know what that animal would be?
A bat.
A bat, that's correct, right. Now, here's what I want you to do is take the edge of the cape and hold it in that hand. Take this edge over here. Yeah, this hand. Clip it on the end. Close, clip it here. Look at the camera. Fly like a bat. Okay, don't bang your head on the ceiling, it's too high, right? Okay, you know what you need? You need a magic wand. And I have a magic wand here, let me get it for you. And now, you got to remember that all of the power comes out of the wand. So I'm going to give you the wand, I want you to wave it completely over the audience, take it like that, only have good thoughts. If you have bad thoughts, terrible things can happen, but you're waving over your grave. You can't do magic with a broken wand. Let me get a different one. Right. Yeah, here we go. Oh, okay. Now, wave it over the audience. Only have good thoughts. Take the wand and wave it over the... She's got the magic touch here. Oh, wait a minute. The third time is always the charm. And let's see. Yeah, that looks like a good one. Wave it over the audience. Only have good thoughts. Take the wand and wave it over... I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to give her a real big, thick one here. Now she can't break it into pieces. I want you to take it and wave it over the audience, right? Take the wand and wait. Okay, hold that one in your right hand. All right. I'm going to give you the blue one. Wave it over the audience. Take that blue wand and wave it at you. Okay, I tell you what, take the blue one and put it up under your arm. Clip it under there. Now, third time's the charm, I'll give you the shell one. Wave it over the audience, take that wand, and wave it under. Boy, get it dressed like a magician, and look what happens. Here, put this one under that arm. Green is seen. I want you to wave it over the audience, only have good thoughts, and wave it under. I tell you what, put that one under your chin. Go like this. Okay. Now go like that. Now go like that with that hand and go like this with that hand. Okay. Would you believe if she could do that? That would be magic.
Yeah.
Do you feel magical? Okay. We're going to put it to the test. Okay. Now, I have an old classic of magic that's done with tissue paper. And let me get it out of here. Here it is. Now, there's two sheets here, a black one and a blue one, and I'm going to give you one of each. Let me do this. There. So there's a black one and a blue one. You take those two. First thing I want you to do, Chloe, is to tear it up. Good. Now tear it again. Okay. Good. Tear it again. Now roll it up into a tight little ball. Tight little ball. Put the tight little ball right in there. Okay, now I'll roll it into a tight little, put it in there. And I'll do a tight little ball. Now put out your left hand. Right, hang on to that real tight. I'm going to give you a wand. Take that in the other hand. Take this one out here. You hold the papers here. You make a circle like that. And you say a magic word. Do you know any magic words?
Abracadabra.
That's a good one. You've got to say it with authority. Abracadabra. Fantastic. Did you feel anything?
No.
You didn't? Oh, wait, I gave you the wrong wand here. Hold on, go like this. Abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
Fantastic. Did you feel anything? Oh, wait, I gave you the wrong direction. Here, circle back the other way. Here you go. Abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
Fantastic. Did you feel anything?
No.
Are you feeling all right? Wait a minute. You know, sometimes they don't feel it when it happens. But now this is very important. You tore up half the paper, is that right? I tore a pass. So everybody here knows that paper was torn.
Yeah.
But you're the only one that did the magic. I didn't do any. We want to find out if getting you dressed to look like a magician gave you the power. So let's take a look and see if any magic happened. Oh, look here. Chloe, all those papers have gone back together. How about it? You know what?
Yeah, it's a magic
hat. They made a hat. That's a wizard's hat.
Like Harry
She would be born. Yes, she would. In a lion.
Birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday, dear Chloe. Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
going. Keep going.
Oh, boy. Woo.
That wasn't easy.
It is August. There's Todd Van Dahlen. Now you're forever in our videos. The artist making our fireplace, and these are their handprints.
Hold my hand. There you go. Let's push your fingers.
And we're squishing.
Squish.
For our fireplace. Making of the fireplace.
Push down. Super hard.
In 2003,
super
when Chloe is 8.
Okay, let's see.
Lily's 5, and Macy's 2 and a half.
There's a hand.
Awesome.
Now it's Macy's turn.
There they are, coming along. Let's see if we can see. That is Lily's hand. And that's also Lily's
can
hand.
Can you remember which one's which?
Of course I can. The video's going. I would know it anywhere.
Yes.
And there's sweet Macy getting her hand in there. Well, it's later in the day on August 8th, and here we are at our final swim meet of the summer. Isn't this fun? Yeah, just Chloe and I. Here from 2 to 8. And I think she'll be swimming, hopefully, no more than 1 minute and 4 seconds during this 7 hours. We'll find her momentarily. She's warming up. Hey, Chloe. There she is. She's all fired up. It's a balmy, maybe 95 here today.
Oh, actually, you didn't see it. Are you done?
She's gonna swim like the wind. There goes Chloe. Nice. She's feeling fast. There goes Chloe. Nice streamline. Awesome job. Can't tell where anyone else is.
Here we are at the swimming, and here's my mama. Mama, can you put on this part? I need the picture view.
Oh, I don't know how to do that.
You know how to do the picture?
No. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, you mean just to look at it? Oh, wait, is it still recording?
No.
Yes, it
is. I'll say it again. Here we are.
See, now I can see you're recording.
At the swimming.
Try this again. Hello.
And,
there's a couple people here today.
Mom, I can't get you on. Let's see. Oh, you see, yeah, she's got a little bit of a child. Oh, there she is.
There I am. Okay. Well, watch behind you.
What are we saying, Mama?
Watch behind you.
Okay.
There's a couple people here today. Hi.
Hi. Mama, do you mean a lot of people?
No, 5 or 10.
Well, should I take the camera for a look around to see what they think?
All right.
Chloe's swimming fourth.